Hey, Curtis Johnson here with Curtis Johnson Realty. Just wanted to touch base and welcome you to our coaching and mentoring blog here, our video blog. I hope you enjoy it. If something strikes you as interesting, want to know more about it, reach out to me. Either give me a call on the numbers provided or go ahead and take a look at the set up a strategy session. You want to take a little bit deeper look at it. Sure. I mean, statistically, the numbers come out at people start to forget you at about 21 days. And I've been able to see numbers that show for every month you don't reach out to your past clients, you lose 50% of your database of people. So if let's say you've got 100 people and you only reach out to them every other month, you really only have a database of 50 people with that. So ideally, it's about every 21 days with some type of different touch. It doesn't always have to be a phone call, but it could be an email with value. It could be some type of market update. But about 21 days is the most ideal time statistically to reach out to people. But without a system, that can sometimes be a little bit overwhelming. I think most agents, they're not really flush with cash, so they're not able to really go out and market to new business. And so I would say a majority of people are probably in the 80, even 90%, not because they don't really want to expand that, but because that's kind of what they're left with. And so they work their sphere, and I'd say probably 80 to 90%. In my world, I think the ideal range is probably about 40 to 50% being coming from past clients. Not because I don't want that number to be really big, but because we constantly don't want to lift our foot off the pedal from looking for new business. Because what that does is that expands your base. And that's actually preparing you for future, right? So it's like just because we want to harvest our fields today doesn't mean that we shouldn't be working on a different field to be planting. So we're constantly out searching for new business to then that later on down the road becomes kind of repeat business with that. That's a great question. One of the hardest things about, like, even when I started in real estate, I was 26 years old. I didn't have any value really to when I met with the buyers and sellers. I was just really a commodity, and it was kind of frustrating. Now obviously we have a track record of 3,000 plus home sales. We're able to guarantee the sale of a home, able to do a lot of different things. One of the things that as people join our team, they get to immediately, instead of going, "Hey, I'm a new agent," or "Hey, I've been an agent for 5 years and I've been struggling," instead of having that come across, you immediately get to become part of one of the top 50 teams in America. And so instead of, like, when I started, everyone asked me, "Well, man, how old are you? You seem young." That conversation doesn't happen when you've got a track record of having that. So whether it's my team or another team that has a good success, or even in some cases, a good real estate company in general, I really encourage you to find something that will give you an immediate credibility, because clients do business with who they know, like, and trust. And the last one is trust. That's really, really important, because they might know you, they might really like you. But my pool guy, I know and I like, I don't really want him to sell my house. So you've got to have that credibility factor. And so that's one of the benefits that comes with doing a lot of business, is you get that massive credibility. Hey, thanks for watching our coaching and training real estate blog. Hope you really enjoyed it. Hope you're able to take some great points out of it. Look forward to meeting with you. If you found something here you're interested in, want to discuss further, either reach out to me, give me a call, or reach out to me online here. I look forward to meeting. I don't think you'll waste my time, and I know I won't waste yours. I'll see you next time. Make it a great day.